I don't get it. See, I don't feel judgment. When you're top 10, it's 10 people I don't fuck with. If I was in the list, I'd probably make the assumption I'm fucking whack, just surrounded by trash acts who rap bad, but they got the image and text that attract half-ass fans that don't know your rap tag. I'll smack that mic out of your hand, give me that back. And y'all are fake as fuck, like filling space with a laugh track.